Would you move to Florida if this was your house?
Thank you.